I actually didn't always want to pursue research. I think Mizzou does a really good job of making it known that it's such a big part of the university here. And so when I got interested in biology, I started looking at different research labs and kind of possibilities for that, and just really looking and seeing what I thought might be interesting and going from there. So my research is focusing on osteoarthritis, and then we're looking at three tissues in the knee and trying to figure out what their role is in osteoarthritis, and more so just looking at it as an entirety of the joint rather than just, a lot of times in osteoarthritis research, people tend to focus on just cartilage. And so we're trying to look at and see what other tissues might be involved and how they all affect each other.
How can this research eventually help others?
Well, ideally this research could help others by developing treatment methods. So transferring and translating our research into human models and, you know, hopefully having some treatments there, because there is currently no cure for osteoarthritis. The lab is, I love being in the lab. It's really laid back. Everyone's very friendly. Everyone's, you know, getting a lot of stuff done. We also work together sometimes. If somebody can't be there and they have, an essential part of their study that needs to be done, people are flexible and will help each other out too.
And what are you most proud of up to this point?
I would probably say our trip in March was a really cool experience. We went to Las Vegas for an orthopedic research conference, and so I got to present there, and so that was a totally new environment than anything I've been exposed to before, so I was pretty proud of that, and just being able to be in an environment like that and presenting. So it was a really, really fun trip.
What are some of your biggest challenges that you face in your research?
The biggest challenges? I would say initially just it being so new and never having, I've had lab experience in my classes, but just starting out, you really don't know what all these computer softwares or what this test is, and so just kind of being exposed to all this new technology and terminology and kind of being able to do some of these tests and making mistakes and then figuring out what you did wrong and then continuing to just further understand what you're doing.
Walden stresses finding a subject that interests you before committing to a lab.
I would just say to really look and make sure that you're interested in what you think you're going to go into. You know, if you're not interested in whatever subject it is that you're considering, I would say, don't do it. Make sure that it's something you're actually interested in, because you're going to be in there and you're going to have a test and you're going to do it wrong and it's going to be awful. So you better make sure it's something you like, that you'll push through that, because it is something that you enjoy doing.